David, how did you choose this site?
I chose this site because it's a site that the loons hang out at, a lot to feed, and it's fairly shallow. And there's a lot of aquatic vegetation, like rushes and such, that will grow up in the summertime and provide good cover for the loons there. And once the vegetation is grown up, it'll also help make the raft less conspicuous to human eyes.
Yep, so if you just let the wind blow you right in there, you'll be perfect. Alright, let's go. You
probably want to think about what's the way that you're getting on and off.
Like this guy, right?
Where's the nest?